There's a hundred and 4 days of summer vacation. It's still not too long just to let it solve the annual problem for our generation. It's finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe.